All right, I will leave it at that. Although I was about to ask if, well, let me ask it. What if there is a person who rapes someone and kills someone? May human right pa rin siya?
Meron pa rin. He has the right to a counsel, right to remain silent, right to a trial. So meron pa rin siyang karapatan. Pero wala na siyang right sa freedom when he is incarcerated. He will lose his political rights if he is found guilty. So there are inalienable rights like right to life that can only be lost when you threaten the life of another. But there are also rights that you can lose because of your actions, di ba? Karapatan mo ang companionship ng asawa mo. Pero kung hindi maganda trato sa asawa mo or kakaliwa, etc., at hiwalayan ka, you lose that right, no?